what's poppin'. So today's Thursday. I have not vlogged at all today. I've been at work like since 2 and it's already about 5:30-ish. I'm ready to go. I don't know what I'm still doing here, but I'm still here. So it's like, let me vlog for a little bit. So this vlog is probably gonna be short because I'm probably gonna leave soon and I did not vlog at all today. But also like, I need to do a video. So yeah. I was gonna record earlier when I was eating, but there was all kinds of people in the dressing room. So I was like, I'll wait to vlog. And then, yeah. So now we're barely getting around to the vlog right now. I don't know if I'm gonna upload this today or might just add it into tomorrow's video. Cause this might be the only clip I did today. I'm not sure. So this might be part of tomorrow's video. But yeah, it's been kind of slow and empty today. Like the fuck. Popping. So I just got to work. I got a new outfit. This is like the first pink outfit I got. I actually like it, surprisingly, because I'm not really a pink type of person, but I actually like this outfit. So yeah, but yeah, I just got to work. It's like 1 o'clock, about to be 1. So yeah, it's Wednesday, so hopefully today's a good day. But last Wednesday, I remember that show was slow. But hopefully today's a better day. So yeah. Oh, it's popping. So it's fucking hot as fuck. Very fucking hot. And I have all kinds of burn marks on me from when I be smoking and the ashes fall on me. A bunch of little burn marks everywhere right there. But it's like, what, 1:30? Better than last Wednesday. Got my cut. Okay, so it's like 2 o'clock. Better than last Wednesday. I mean, it's empty in here, but I mean, I'm making more money than I did last Wednesday, so better than last week, last Wednesday. Shit. I really like this pink outfit. I'm really surprised because I'm not really a pink type of person, which I already said, but I really like this outfit. What's popping? So it's like 4 o'clock. I think I'm about to leave because this is empty. I need to go get some stickers because I only have like 3 left. So I need to go do that. I need to pay my phone bill too. Today, I really didn't feel like getting out of bed either, but I was like, let me go to fucking work. And I was gonna have Wednesday, so that's my day off day, but I was like, let me go in today because I didn't come in on Monday. So here I am. But I'm gonna probably be soon, probably in like next 30 minutes or something. But yeah, I bought two new outfits today. That pink one I was wearing earlier and this orange one. I really like them. More bright colors. I'm surprised. I actually really, really like the pink one. Now it's my first pink outfit I bought. And I've been dancing for a year now and barely bought a pink outfit. I don't know. It's because I never thought I'd really, I'm not sure. But I was like, oh, this is cute. So yeah. But I'm going to go outside and smoke, I guess. So I left work, it's like about 5 o'clock right now, I think, almost five. It was slow, and I was gonna have Wednesdays so as a day off day, Wednesday and Sunday, but I didn't work Monday, so I was like, let me go. I paid my phone bill, so that's good at least. I don't even like the food here. I don't know what the fuck I even got anything. I mean, I wanted to come get a Dr. Pepper. And then I ended up getting some food too. So. But yeah, so this video was probably short because I didn't re-vlog that much today. But I'm gonna work tomorrow. So yeah. So make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, give me some video ideas you wanna see. Okay.